Our attorneys across America just viewed this case for the first time. Let's hear what Richard Harris has to say.
The law requires you to be responsible for looking after your own safety. The plaintiff put herself in harm's way despite the defendant's warning about getting too close to the llama. As a general rule, around any animal, keep a safe distance. The plaintiff ultimately won because the llama is a wild animal, and the defendants have more of a responsibility to protect the plaintiff.